This was the heart-stopping moment a house exploded, sending a police officer to the ground. A teenager allegedly driving a stolen car crashed into the home, severing the natural gas line. Six homes in total were badly damaged, and those families are now displaced by the explosion.